Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So, children, today we will do one activity. So, children, for this you have to open page number 127 in your book 5. So, children, this is the page number 127. On the top of the page, you can see here name is written. So, first you have to mention your name here. After that, in this box, date is written. So you have to mention today's date here, that is 31/8/21. So children, printing color gray. Paint your hand with gray color and imprint it on the sheet. Draw ears, trunk, legs and eyes to make an elephant. So children, in this activity, first you have to paint your hand with the gray color. And after that, you have to imprint it on the sheet. And after drawing the color, you have to draw ears, trunk, legs and eyes to make an elephant. So children, let's start the activity. So children, you can see here, I have taken this gray color. If you don't have gray color, you can make it by mixing white and black. Okay, so children, after taking this gray watercolor, first you have to paint your hand. So children, you have to paint your hand like this. So children, like this you have to paint your hand, and after that you have to put your hand like this on the sheet and just press it like this. Okay, so you have to, first I'm making the eyes here, and after that like this trunk, this is the trunk, and after that so children, here we are making the legs and the body of the elephant. After that we will make a tail like this. Okay, now we will make the long ears like this. Okay, so children, it's all for today. I hope you all have understood today's work. Goodbye.